third turn. 2 points the edge. Lakeside win down.
Thank you.
Brad Jackson on the floor, Jesse Dixon makes way. Senior Endlich on the floor. First correct answer down here. We'll have a shot from half court for $40. Tinsley, mentioning too.
Hey!
marks his way through the keyway number two. State Basketball League, 2 points the margin. It's the visitors 83, the Redbacks 81. All right, folks, we're going to welcome out Teresita, shooting for $40 cash this evening here. 1 attempt from the halfway line. One of our ex-stars, Adam Johnston, out doing his stuff. All right, Teresita, you've got 1 chance for $40, cold hard cash. All right, let's give a bit of encouragement, folks. Here we go. Come on, Teresita, let's knock it down. Unlucky. Round of applause for Teresita.
Did well.
All right, the next home game will go up to $50 there, the jackpot.
Not close.
Thanks to Dion Wagner at WA Beko Trucks. Come on, donate for the first round. Head on down to Belmont next Saturday, June 28th, to take on the Eastern Suns women. 6 p.m. tip off, the men to follow at 8 p.m. Stanley Koye leading the game in scoring, 27 points. Lee Roberts snapping at his heels, 24. Jesse Dixon still leads the way for the Lightning, 23 points. Just a reminder, kids, our Perth Redbacks Holiday Clinic, July 8 and 9. Go to the SBL website. Redbacks fans, you need to get loud in the fourth term. Third taking on four, it'll be a Redbacks ball. Start of the fourth term. Lee Roberts to inbound. Here we go, Reds, let's go. Hey,
Thank you.
go to line shooting two. Stan Lampoia.
John, stop you, Stan.
Now the first one to come. Thank you. Time out of the floor. Here we go. Stan Okoye caught for the foul on the Perth Redbacks, his third. Two team fouls apiece now, 5 points to margin. And Brad Tipsley at the line, shooting two.
Man. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Come on, just take one for yourself. Well, you're blaming the ref.
Time out on the floor, just over 2 minutes remaining, 5 points to nothing.
Yeah.
Time out on the floor. 6 points to the margin, 50 seconds remain. Two. Congratulations to the Lakeside Lightning. They get the 9-point win, 117-108. Ladies and gentlemen, you're all welcome upstairs to the post.